Viam has revolutionized the canyon runner coaching and concierge service business. We're now able to take all of our information and our collective knowledge and disseminate it to the masses. We've been able to help the maximum amount of boats in the safest manner possible using the data that's now available to us.
Canyon Runner is the premier sport fishing knowledge base and community in the United States. Through our coaching, seminars, charter boats, and our concierge service, we just aim to deliver as much information and services to our customer base as possible.
When I first met Canyon Runner, they were known for having this really great, thriving virtual captain service. The challenge was, as their clientele grew, they couldn't keep up with keeping track of every single boat they were managing and where they were.
Our previous telematic system was a very manual process. The day-to-day task of coordinating with multiple captains, multiple crews, would take an enormous amount of time and detail.
It was very much a hindrance on how many customers we could take on because our crew is just on the phone constantly communicating with customers.
If you go early in the morning, I think it'll be a better fishing condition.
What's unique here is that the information has a very short shelf life. The weather conditions, sea temperature, storms, where the fish are, could change hour by hour, day by day. Because of that, we knew we needed to find a solution to quickly collect and disseminate the information to our customers.
Viam is all about getting real-time information from devices in the real world. One of the really great things about Canyon Runner and the marine space is that boats already have a ton of sensors on them. Whether they're temperature sensors or GPS sensors or AIS sensors to know what's around you, there's a lot of data that's sitting on the network. The problem is they don't have any way to track that information historically or get real-time access off the boat. Once we figured out that yes, we actually can get data from the boats pretty easily into Viam, it was very clear the Viam platform was going to be able to solve their problems. So we have a very simple device that we developed with Canyon Runner that goes on all of their clients' boats, and that takes the data from the existing sensors on the boat, and then in real time brings it into the Viam cloud. Once it's in Viam cloud, then Canyon Runner can then go and build their own tools on top of that to get really great maps, really great overlays, alerts, geofences, everything they need in order to manage their boats.
We also collect that data historically to allow us to do aggregations, play back different runs and scenarios. So for example, if there was a storm and we guided the users back, we could replay that through the storm to make sure that we took the best path, things like that.
Using the plug and play nature of the Viam system, we were easily able to bring our fleet online in a very quick and fast manner.
We view this as a command and control tool. It gives us a bird's eye view of our 500 plus boats and helps us to better manage them.
By using this system, we were able to smooth out our workflows, give the customer a tangible product that we've seen tremendous feedback from.
The Viam system helped us reduce time per customer by 50%, take on 30% more boats, and increase the profitability by 40%. And within the next year, we see a real path forward to putting our system onto as many as 50,000 boats.
Now that our first product with Canyon Runner is in really good shape, I'm really excited about all the things we could do. Now that we have all this data, both in real time and historically, we can bring the power of machine learning and AI even further. We can help them scale their businesses dramatically by automating more and more of the work they have to do, and help their clients have better experiences to be on the water by using machine learning to do predictive maintenance for their boats so they have fewer issues. And that's a big win for everyone.